When we decided to send our daughter to India to study, we were really confused of which school to send her. But I came to know about Labour India from one of my friends whose son had already studied in the school. My sister, who was in Kerala, was asked to visit the school to get further information. She was so impressed with the facilities provided there that she told me that my selection was good. When I visited the school and met Tinu ma'am, I was more impressed and convinced that this was a good school. We came to know about the security that is provided to our children, so it was more convenience for us. My daughter joined the school when she was in the 9th grade. Being a crucial year, we were tensed about her studies, but from the first result itself, we were convinced that she was doing good. She was being taken care of. The food provided by them was very healthy. There were no mobile phones or any other activities which would have disturbed her studies. They had a systematic timetable which was from morning 5:30 to 10 p.m. in the evening. They had yoga classes, they had sports, they had extracurricular activities, prayer time, study time, food time, and even they were asked to take care of the children which were studying there, which made them a very responsible, independent and healthy students, which we as parents sometimes are not able to give them because of our busy schedule. I'm happy that I chose Labour India for my daughter, because now we as a family see a lot of changes in her. She is very self-independent. She can take care of herself. No one needs to be behind her to do anything. She takes care of her studies. She does all her work herself. We are very happy that we did choose Labour India for her. Thank you.